Hi poopsies, it's me, Tony Bomboni. Welcome back to another ASMR session. It's been so long, I know, since the last mukbang, but I wanted to wait a while to make this a good one, okay? We have here a Macedonian style mukbang, and this is musaka. It's filled with potatoes, sliced into kind of coin shapes, beef and pork mixed together, mashed, eggs, which you put at the very end. I've shown on my vlog channel before how you make it. Paprika sprinkled on top, and it also contains traces of eggplant and squash inside, and it's just really yummy, and when you smell it, it's just super tempting. So here's how it looks up close. And this is all homemade. My mom made this just now. Shout out to my mom, Mama Bomboni, who needs to open her own ASMR and cooking channel and vlog channel. We also have this homemade cucumber salad she made with tomatoes, cucumbers, feta cheese sprinkled on top, and I believe oregano sprinkled. I'm not quite sure, to be honest, but either way, it's good. And my mom's homemade yogurt here. Okay, only the best. I also have a strawberry peach beverage in front of me. Okay, so I normally don't drink for videos, but I decided for the first time ever in a mukbang to drink something, so here we go. I just love the squishing sounds this makes. It's hot and steamy, fresh out the oven, as you can tell. This kind of salad is just so satisfying with the cheese and everything. You guys know I've said in the vlog channel, but I'll say it here. I was recently featured in a Netflix documentary about ASMR on a show called Follow This, Episode 1, The Internet Whispers. And they just showcased a few of my videos on there. It's by BuzzFeed, so go check it out. So be sure to cop yourself a book, the book Brain Tingles by Craig Richard. It's the founder of ASMR University. And there's finally a solid, legitimate book on ASMR. I know there was one before that. But I think this one will really get the word out this time. Okay, let's try the musaka. It's a bit tricky to make because you have to get the potatoes just right, just soft enough, and cook the rest of the meal as well. This is perfect. see the eggplant. So H3H3 recently did a podcast about ASMR, so check that out as well. Pretty entertaining. It's typical to eat the yogurt while having the moussaka, so we're gonna do that now. You can even put some in the moussaka. So happy when you guys requested food eating to come back. Kind of made me inspired to start again. I don't know why I stopped. I guess I just had a lot of videos to get through. Going on a short trip soon to Jacksonville, Florida, and Savannah, Georgia, just for the weekend, so it's probably the last video I'm recording before I go, but since it's pre-recorded, you won't even get this message until 2 weeks later. Just love the texture. And I wanted to explain something to you. A lot of people find it, I guess there's always some fault that someone can find. You know, it's easy to find a fault in things, but it's even harder to find the good things in life. And I guess I just wanted to point out that some people had a problem with me staring at the viewfinder every few seconds. And I do want to point out the way my camera is developed. I have to keep track once in a while to make sure it's still zoomed in on the spot, because then the video quality will be ruined, because I've had it happen where the camera does not focus as I'd like, and the rest of the video is blurry. So, I'll try not to anymore, but if the video ends up blurry, I'm not going to upload it, and you pretty much miss out on a video, so. Just keep in mind, I'm still paying attention to you. I just have to keep track of what it's focusing on, that's all. But again, I'll try not to stare at the viewfinder. It's just hard not to when it's right there. I usually have bread with my meal, but potato or rice, things like that, they usually act like bread, so. And so much food. Some of these potatoes are crispy. I guess in the lower level layers, they didn't cook all the way through, but. I think this has some onion too, and tomato, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. And pretty much just blend all the ingredients and stack them on top of each other. You pile the potatoes like bricks. You put some meat and vegetables, potatoes. Meat, vegetables, potatoes. Kind of like lasagna. Stop and take a sip. I've never tried that juice, the strawberry peach. I tried some watermelon earlier. That was really good as well. Do you get ASMR from mukbang channels that like don't focus on ASMR? I know I do. Especially those channels that with the people that have like a naturally kind of calm demeanor, soft-spoken voice. Absolute perfection and joy. I really enjoyed my meal. Really tasty. And let me know if you do end up trying the same. I do hear it's also actually originated from Greece, like it's a Greek type of food. This is Macedonian because it's made in a Macedonian household, originated in its own way. So, you know, something can be Hungarian.